a dead end.
As I feared, you refused to heed my warnings.
Are you Odin?
What is this place?
It is all the remains of a civilization that collapsed 95,212 years ago, by your reckoning. The sole survivors converted their corporeal forms into life-form data and sealed themselves away. It was their hope that someone in the far future would find and resurrect them.
And this is where they've sealed themselves. It truly is an arc of time in every sense.
The life-form data of 427,086 people, along with the collected works of their civilization, are stored here.
Almost half a million?
Indeed. Lives that have been long lost in other dimensions. This is their last hope. Would you be kind enough to hear the messages they prepared for their saviors in the future?
The arrogance of humanity has led us to our own destruction. It is this truth that I want to pass on to you, people of the future, so that you can avoid repeating our mistakes.
These are their messages.
What am I supposed to take away from this?
To you who have discovered this data, please, hear our plea. I beg of you, you must find a way to give our children back their future.
Being turned into data sounds real scary, but Mommy and Daddy will be with me too, so I'll be brave. They said if I can be strong now, then I'll get to play outside again one day.
These hold our poetry, our music, our art, everything we've managed to preserve of our culture. They're the proof that we lived, loved, and suffered. Please take good care of them.
Greetings, friends from the distant future. I'm looking forward to the day we can meet for real, and the day we can start living together in harmony.
That is but a small sampling of the data stored within this ark. My purpose and only wish is for the hopes and dreams of this civilization to endure. Scion of Kresnik, I beseech you most humbly, do not extinguish our final hope.
Too late for second thoughts. It's the only way back to your prime dimension.
You need not worry. I will render you into a digital format and place you under my stewardship.
Digital format?
It means he'll lock us up in here. For the rest of time, probably.
Thanks, but no thanks.
Well, you heard the lady.
I wish to avoid damaging you, but it seems as though it cannot be helped.
You're pretty confident.
How do you think I was made cognizant of the fact that I am a waymarker of Kanan? I only know because you told me, or rather, a version of you from another world.
Fractured versions of us?
Just as you have, they condemned this as a false world and then tried to destroy it.
So agents from fractured dimensions are going around destroying other ones? All the while thinking that they're from the prime dimension.
The us you met before, what happened to them?
They were defeated and digitized. Like this.
Ow, what's going on? Ow!
The pain is temporary. It will end as soon as your consciousness is digitized and your body disassembled.
No way! What?
You adhere to the same pattern as before. You attack recklessly, goaded forth by your blind rage.
You're not gonna take us down!
Yeah, you said it.
No!
Come on!
Level with him. It'll only hurt.
Maybe, but still.
Why? Why have the results deviated this time?
Thank you.
you doing?
Don't they?
Kipo's jealous!
Maybe Leia and Mila. But Alvin and Jude are, I mean, well, they're just friends.
Mm-hmm.
It's a girl thing. Don't even try to make sense of it.
Wait, what in the world?
Huh?
Dabo the Rolo?
He's vanishing. That must mean the doubles. The fractured version of him.
Guys, what just happened?
What if two of the same thing can't exist at the same time in the prime dimension? If that's true, it'll be the same for Mila Maxwell and I.
Technique transformed Vera from a shy girl to this?
We should try it too.
Luger is a pumpkin. Luger is a pumpkin.
We should make a pie out of him.
What?
Hi, Lutz. Thanks for calling.
Blame me for your fate if you must.
This job is for a really rare item. I don't know if we'll find it through normal means.
Why not ask the cats to do it? They're always coming back with rare items. You don't want them, do you?
I know I have a boyish charm that belies my age, but if you keep staring like that, I'm going to start blushing.
It's not that. I think there's a bug on your
booty. You know, Jude, you've really grown up since I saw you last.
Muse, you're awfully close.
You're giving me the cold shoulder. We used to be tether friends.
Tether friends? Doesn't that sound intense? Oh, Jude, hold me tight and let's tether all night long.
Don't make it sound like that. I just shared some of my mana with Muse when she was in a weakened state. It doesn't mean anything.
It means everything. To a spirit, receiving mana through direct tethering is a very powerful and intimate experience.
It is? Why didn't you ever tell me that, Muse?
You were so strong, Gaius. When I tethered with you, I was just so overwhelmed.
I think I've taken on such a deep responsibility, even if unknowingly. Muse is a wicked one.
I'd say that Jude was a very giving tetherer, while Gaius was more the commanding type. I wonder what it would be like to tether with you, Luger. The best of both worlds. Oh, wait. Luger's an Olympian, so he doesn't produce mana. That means we can't direct tether. What a shame.
I'd count your blessings, Luger. Trust me, you don't want to be tethered friends with her.